This last hour of DBD has been pain. This last hour might have been my last hour. It's high, yeah, Uber.
Can I get a wow? Wow. Can I get another wow? Wow. Call the ambulance.
Wow. Vio. Wow. Thank you for the 300 bits.
Wow. 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 Super.
Thanks for the strap here. Maybe Raph, maybe. Maybe it was a 500 though. Oh no, it'd be a shame if someone triggered this. I saw them trap over here earlier. Someone might have triggered it though. I honestly just want to follow her around and trigger all her traps. Well, good thing it's a fucking swing right away, hey? Or she would have hit me. But. You don't play hack to use your brain and think before you swing as well. I am running into a really bad spot right now. Hack players. Oh, she kicked the totem that was down here. Oh, she's booting the totem. If Steve heals me, I get move screen, right, when I'm near him? Steve, we must bully. We're super speed. She has, I'm assuming she has a fucking trap in here because she was spamming fucking control before. Probably thought I'd vault the window and she'd get a free hit. What is this? Oh my god, this hag. Did he get it? Yeah. I'm pretty sure she'll have a 3 gen down there. Oh my god, Giga Jill. Giving us prove thyself. Making a 2-man gen a 3-man. Why do I have haste? Because the Steve has that perk where if you're the obsession and the obsession heals you, you both get move speed. As long as he stays near you. I don't even remember her putting a trap down, what the fuck? Oh, I saw the running vault for a second. I should run this way. Oh, just save the best for last. Maybe not. We're like pretty much faster than her. Oh my god. Oh no. That's no Ed. She actually seems fast, yep. Well, they got the no end, so. Farmed. I have deliverance. Steve could have dropped the pallet on her. We'll be fine. Like, it was a no end hag. He's getting camped, okay? I could have just said hag. I didn't even need to say no end there. I literally just walked into a wall. She just doesn't like Steve, I guess. Dude, he is fucking dicking those traps with that flashlight. That door is open, right? Nope. It's okay, I deliver us. It's fine. Where would the other door be down there? Ow, my fucking eyelid. Or eyelash. Thanks. It's not open. You know what? It's okay. She thought it was open. It's all a mind game. Steve needs to come finish this. Because I can't. Like, I actually just can't fucking see. Well, I'm glad that Steve was in the game, because that match would have probably been miserable without him.